aspirational brand. It's kind of boring. It's practical.
So really, the whole truth of modern diet, sports has had the ability to catch a of looking like a really cool
Yum, 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 yum.
Lululemon has stretched its product line well beyond the yoga studio to jackets, underwear, and hats. But it's kept corporate waistline trim through careful growth.
If you actually look at the
Yum, 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 yum.
Seriously, Carmi is founder of Launch Collective, a retail industry consulting firm.
And we have 81 stores in the U.S.
Do you want to try eating one?
About 5 years ago, Marketplace traveled to China for a series of stories looking at the rise of an economic powerhouse. Today, China is the number two economy in the world, and multinational corporations are rushing there to ride its growth. Kai is back in the Middle Kingdom, and for the past 2 weeks, he's been talking stories and blogging online about how that economy is doing. He sent us this post from.
You can come here and talk to all the experts you want.
See, they're very tasty.
About what's going on in the Chinese economy. And we have. But the way this country works,
aren't they
tasty? Way you're actually going to get out
be careful with that fork there.
Really get out of that fork.
No more?
And that explains how I came to be riding the number 113 Chongqing City bus on a long, hot, sweaty, hour and a half ride home from work the other day. The guy named
You all done?
Okay. He's 36 years old.
One, two, three.
Having fun,